Come here, motherfucker.
What's up, baby? What you need? Huh?
Touch me.
Hey, you like how I feel, don't you?
Hell yeah, it's the best motherfucking feeling in the world.
You'll do anything for me, won't you?
Nothing the motherfucker won't do for you.
Would you steal for me?
Hell yeah, shit.
Would you kill for me?
Any motherfucker for you.
Would you die for
she
me?
She didn't fuck with preachers, politicians, and niggas throughout the hood. I tried not to love her, but she treat me so good. Though despite what she do for me, I know I shouldn't put this hoe before my homies, even though they act phony. She show me love. She my only love, so I feel for her. Though she the type of bitch to make you steal for her. Blood spill for her. Thugs kill for her. And turn the scene. See, she's a heavyweight. Even though she look thin, and when we together, I feel lucky. Cause every other bitch that see me wanna fuck me before they wouldn't touch me. But she don't give a fuck about them hoes with their bodies exposed. Cause she keep me in gold and raw clothes. Even the Lord knows to keep they jaws closed when they see her. Cause every nigga need her. And once you meet her, it ain't no telling what you might do. Bitch, I wish I had a million hoes like you.
Politicians and niggas throughout the hood. I try not to love her, but she treat me so good. Though despite what she do for me, I know I shouldn't put this hoe before my homies, even though they act phony. What she want me to do to keep her might leave a nigga deeper in the game, eager to stay with this green diva. Baddest the journey weaver, persona like a soldier, powerful when I hold her, but my heart's getting colder. Cause I know the niggas around me scheme to get her, feeling bitter. That's why I keep my strap when I'm with her. I love her figure, though every day is getting bigger. If a nigga in need, then she always deliver. So respect I give her, because she never left me hanging. We got closer when I was out on the street slanging. Ain't nothing changing since a nigga became rich. I can't switch. See, you gon' be my main bitch.
Ass nigga,
what the fuck you talking
you
about,
said
huh?
You love me.
You know a motherfucker love you. Look at
you. You don't love
look
me.
All the shit I done did, goddamn you.
You said you want me, nigga.
Shit, you know a motherfucker.
You don't want me.
I do want you, goddamn it. I done told you.
You know how many niggas out here
fuck them niggas
would kill for this
fuck
shit
them
right here?
Niggas. You know what the fuck I do for you.
If you want me,
what? Let me tell
come
bitch,
and get me,
you
nigga.
You keep a nigga dipped and equipped with all these luxuries. Why would I ever leave when you do so much for me? My so-called homies, yeah, they claim that they gon' bust for me. Really in love with you, and don't give a fuck for me. Plus I see them jealous niggas looking hard at us. But if they ever try and touch you, I'ma start the bust. But in God we trust, so it ain't no thing. But since you came, even family ain't acting the same.
Baby, it's strange how my life done changed since we kicked it. Niggas on some slick shit, bitches acting wicked. And every minute it get worse. So I can't tell if fucking with you was a blessing or curse. It was depressing at first to see these niggas hating on me. Ain't they know outside they got they straps waiting on me. Living every day with their mind on loot. That's why I'm glad you bought me these brand new nines to shoot.
Motherfuckers, fuck y'all niggas wrong, huh? Y'all niggas come up here with this bullshit. Fuck all y'all motherfuckers. Time I'm fucking stop a motherfucker from making this paper. Fuck that, I kill all you bitch. Fuck this shit, nigga. Fuck this shit, bitch.
Seduction.